Okay, and I'm back. My camera's a little janky, but otherwise fine. Yeah, this is an old game. A very, very, very old game. One that I don't think I've ever beaten, and it actually originally belonged to my mom. It's still my mom's game, actually. I'm just borrowing it. Yep, it's a Pac-Man game. Pac-Man World, specifically. No, I don't have the first one. My mom never got the first one, so...
Yay!
I could go and find it online, but I'm too lazy to do that. Because, like I said, I don't think I've ever beaten this one, so why would I bother getting the other one? Only other one we have is, Pac-Man World 3, and I've never played that one, so I don't know if I'm ever gonna do that on this channel. Maybe. We'll see. I don't know if y'all heard any of that. Yes. Of course I want to overwrite it. I don't want a million saves.
And he has remained there until...
fucking Sir Pack-a-Lot. I'm sorry. Pac-Man, welcome to Pac Village, the heart of Pac-Land. Excuse me. You have a long adventure ahead of you, but you can always return home for some diversion. The arcade is the building to the right. Sue is usually there taking care of things. She can give you a tour of the arcade if you like. Now, on to more important matters. Here is a health wedge. Eat these to cure your health. You cannot pick them up if you are not hurt. Ah, pack dots. These are another way to gain health. Eat 50 to get one health wedge. This is a valuable extra life. Make sure to search these out and grab them. Here is a token. Collecting these will unlock games in the arcade. Go talk to Sue in the arcade for more information. Finally, here is the exit from Pack Village. See that glowing pack dot there? That is a power pellet. When you eat a power pellet, ghosts will turn blue and you can eat them. Ghosts will kill you instantly if you touch them when they are not blue. Good luck, Pac-Man. But that's not ominous at all. I'm sorry, the way he stands is hilarious. I haven't played this game since I was really, really, really young. Now that was quick. I didn't want to go to the arcade just yet. Actually, I don't know if I ever want to go to the arcade. I feel like I'd just be doing extra stuff that I don't want to do during the Let's Play. The bare basics. Huh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Ghost really wanted me, didn't it? I forget how funny this game is to play, actually. It's been so damn long. I don't know very many people who play this, to be honest. That's why I've never played it up until now on the channel, because I didn't think very many people would know about it. Yeah, I kind of know that already, game. But thank you. Oh, well. I didn't have to get them all. I don't really care. Well, this is going swell for the moment, if I do say so myself, compared to most of my There we go. Even though I'm probably never gonna use it. Still nice to have it though. This isn't working at all. Damn it. There. That's another life. This reminds me of Mario. I will probably play that on the channel at some point too. Because I recently got some games that I would like to play. Oh shit! Did not realize that there is a thing there. Oops. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back down here for a second just to make sure I didn't miss anything. I think I did. I think I got everything. Yeah, I got everything. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Damn it. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna have to come back down here. Because there's a coin in there that I didn't get, that I didn't know was there until I looked. And I just wait for it to run out. If it will. Okay. I would like to go up, please. There we go. That was weird. And that's another level down. chaos, huh? I think I'm gonna have time to finish this level because video is almost over and I'm not recording anymore tonight after this, but I started it anyway. Ooh, ick. Yeah, we're not even gonna attempt that. I don't trust myself not to fall off the edge. Sorry. Well, I guess I'll just not even bother with that. And I died. How this is gonna work, to be honest. He's not worth the effort. And I died again. Well, we all know what that means. Time to end this video, and I will see you guys next time. And you can watch me get more slightly irritated.